so I never do. Don't you think I want to read about American princesses and unicorns and the bossy twins? Even if they have terrible hair?
What if I helped you?
Are you sure? I'm so slow, and we don't have much time. Doesn't it end at 5?
We'll get through it together, and you'll see, the more you read, the easier it gets. Come on, sis, I'll show you. You got it. Once upon.
Once upon a... Okay, this word looks weird.
Sound it out. There's the T, so T. Then I...
Time. Time! Once upon a time. And... Oh, Lincoln, it's 5 o'clock. What are we gonna do?
Don't worry about that. Let's finish reading.
And they lived happily ever... Happily ever after! The end! I can't believe it! I read a whole book! Oh, thank you!
So proud of you, sis.
Lincoln, it's 5:30! The contest ended half an hour ago!
Totally my fault. It's just so quiet here. I must have fallen asleep.
Well, you literally blew it.
Lincoln, you lost the contest for all of us.
Yeah, I know.
Wait, stop, Lincoln. This is my fault. You spent the whole time helping me to read because, well, it's hard for me. But I like it now, and I'm going to keep practicing because it's not as hard as I thought.
I know how you feel.
Oh, no worries about it. We're so sorry.
It's okay. I'm sorry I caught Spunky Pigeon for you guys.
Oh, sweetie, that doesn't matter now.
Yes, the important thing is that you're now able to enjoy the wonders of literacy.
I knew I recognized that voice. The one with the fines.
Peace out.
Appears every 6 minutes.
You know, this commercial is so realistic, I totally smell pizza.
Hey, guys. Now that I can read, I thought I'd make us all some pizza. Pepperoni's in the oven, and next up is pineapple.
Well, isn't this just great?
Just as good as Spunky Pigeons.
Get back here!
You'll never catch me, Weather!
You owe me 50,000!